Savi Poseng, Cambodia.
Cambodia enjoys reading and traveling.